Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello my teacher.
Now I want to explain about the project of healthy food. Social, you can knowing of money. For example, of the money is 50,000, 10,000, 2,000, 1,500, 200, 100,000, 20,000, and 5,000. For math, you can add the money. For example, of the money is 100,000, add 20,000, add 2,000, add 1,000, add 500, add 400, add 100 equal 125. Science, there is three kinds of food. The first, carbohydrate. The second, protein. The third, vitamins. Carbohydrate can give you energy. For example, a carbohydrate food is rice, tibul, bubur jagung, and potatoes. Protein help you to grow strong hair and nail. For example of protein food is fried chicken, gurame asam manis, tahu tempe bacem, and milk. Vitamins help to heal wounds and build strong bones and teeth. For example, a vitamin food is soup, sayur bening, sayur asam, and salad buah. English, you can make the procedures of to making sandwich. Ingredients, number one, 2 slices of bread, number 2, sauce, number 3, fried egg, number 4, 2 sausage, number 5, 2 tomato, number 6, lettuce, cheese, number 7, cucumber, number 8, spoon, number 9, knife, 11, plate. Procedures. Number 1, put 1 slice of bread, spread with sauce. Number 2, slice tomato, cucumber, and sausage. Number 3, put lettuce, tomato, cucumber, sausage in bread. Number 4, put the cheese, fried egg on it, then spread fried egg with sauce. Number 5, finally cover with bread, then cut into 2 parts and serve on a plate. As Indonesia, you can make text descriptive. For example, of the text descriptive is for sayur asam. Sayur asam adalah masakan sejenis sayur khas Jawa. Salah satu variasi sayur asam adalah sayur asam warna sifik. You can make the rules of eating. For example, of the rules of eating is number 1, pray before and after eating. Number 2, take a knock of food. Number 3, eat with the right hand. Number 4, don't talk while eating. Number 5, don't leave food on the plate. Number 6, don't eat while standing. Next, religion. You can make dalil anjuran makan makanan yang sehat dan halal. Quran Surat Al-Ma'idah ayat 88 yang artinya dan makanlah makanan yang halal dan baik dari apa yang Allah telah rezekikan kepadamu, dan bertakwalah. Quran Surat Al-Baqarah ayat 168 yang artinya, hai sekalian manusia, makanlah makanan yang baik yang terdapat di bumi ini, dan janganlah kamu mengikuti langkah-langkah syaitan, karena sesungguhnya syaitan itu adalah musuh yang nyata bagimu. Tiga, you can make menu makanan sehat in 7 days with Microsoft Office Excel. The example of menu makanan sehat is in Monday, nasi putih, sayur sup, empal, perkedel, pepaya, air putih. Thank you for watching my video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.